fangs that go bump in the night.
What the? Jesus!
Me.
Jerk.
Shampi.
Okay.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody,
you know who I am. You have any idea who you're fucking talking to? Or maybe you saw me in the playoffs. I played for the fucking goddamn champions.
Cooking meat, cannibal, trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Hey, watch it.
You voodoo, bitch. Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Whoa.
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go.
Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm bearing some maybe. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stable of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
another
zombie,
drunk
I put
jerk
a stick in your head. Look,
kid.
You want ghouls like a fucking
stupid kid.
Maybe everybody dies and see your ass real soon. Crack bones to the mirror, hot sauce, and they suck it. Now my juju ain't nothing to fuck.
Sir, looks like you've had a...
I hate rich assholes, which is fucking ironic, since I'm expected to put my bloody life on the line for them. That's what they pay me for, this pricey hotel here. To be a bodyguard for the rich and famous fuckwits who come to Banoi to blow their money. I used to be a cop, a bloody good one. A vice detective in Sydney. You know how many female half-Aborigine detectives there were before me? None. You think it was easy? Suffering the abuse of my so-called colleagues. Half of them hated me because I was a girl, and the other half didn't like the fact that my mum was a Koori. So I came up the hard way. I busted my ass. It took me 12 years to make detective, and that still wasn't enough. It's an old boys' club, you know? The whole justice system is a fucking joke. Teenage drug addicts get put away forever, and old white wankers who steal fucking millions get away scot-free. One rich bugger I investigated was clearly molesting his 14-year-old daughter. But
Thanks. Fever, chills. Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get you the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Lifeguard said no. You heard what he said. Do you hear what's going on out there? You want what inside here?
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
No, stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again.
Oh, thank God.
I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet Mary, Mother of Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing
your
head?
Those things came for us, and Sinemoi would have to kill them alone.
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life. Why won't anyone do anything?
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Help him!
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it! Three!
That's the last one? Okay, then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. We didn't think you were going
to. You don't mind? I'm not really up to moving around.
You'll kill them all?
No thanks to you.
This is the end of days. Judgment Day.
I didn't see you out there.
Anything worth anything in here?
Remember, my friends, contact us on the radio when it's safe there.
You kill them all?
Kill them all. We didn't think you were gonna make it.
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
I got you. I'm a fan.
This is the end of days.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Sinemoy.
Oh, this can't be happening.
Calm down,
it's gotta be a fucking nightmare. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up!
It's in the Book of Revelations.
Name's John Sinemoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. And we keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me? Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
No thanks to you.
And the dead arose, climbed from their graves, and walked among the living.
Fuck, I should have stuck with James. Fuck, I should have. Why the hell did I stay here with Sinemoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
I'll do what I can.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
Oh, this can't be happening. It's gotta be a fucking nightmare. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up!
This is the
this can't be happening.
Judgment
be
Day.
I got you.
Bloody hell!
Oh, God. Oh, God. What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice! Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
What the hell is wrong with this place?
It's bloody beautiful, isn't it?
You kill them all?
Thank God we found you.
No thanks to you.
I didn't see
you. You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. If those things catch wind of us again, we won't stand a chance here. We are not safe here, mate. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
All right.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Damn it, look out!
Any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
Luke, there's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons.
Did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20. Remember? The insulin is... in the bathroom, on the shelf. Luke, if you can hear me, did you make it? to the bungalow, it's number 20. Remember? The insulin is in the bathroom, on the shelf. I need it quick, brother.
Bloody hell! You don't learn, do you? Bet that fucking hurt.
Nice job, mate.
We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Any of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal? Know where to find me.
The scourge came from outer space.
Remember me, mate? I'm the doctor, but I can't do much without medical supplies. The door to the infirmary is locked from the other side, and Anne's in critical condition. You think you can help me break the bloody thing down?
Sure.
I appreciate it. Go on, then. Take him out! Good on you, mate. Now let me get to work. Cindy didn't make it. What a bloody disaster. Nothing here at all, is there? We need to think of another way. Will you help me? I need you to locate an ambulance or one of the lifeguard vehicles. Inside, you'll find a paramedic bag with all the necessary equipment in it. I'm pretty sure I saw one by the Diamond Bungalows.
I guess I can give you a hand.
Without your help, we'd all be 6 feet under by now. We're bloody walking corpses.